Hi, how are you?
All right, first off, click the subscribe button. Second off, welcome back, guys. I'm back today with another video of my own original series that I like to call Shitting on Your Favorite.
Ugly ass, stupid ass, retarded ass, lucky ass, good genes having ass, no talent having ass, stupid ass.
I mean, your favorite TikToker. Normally, when I do these, I don't shit on the TikToker themselves, right? Because you can't blame them for being famous, right? You can't blame the certain TikToker for becoming famous. It just happened, right? But this girl kind of deserves it, okay? So all you Trigger Megnut fans in the comments, get the fuck off my video, all right? Get off. I don't want you here. Yes, that is right. Today we are talking about the famous Megnut 02. If you're watching this, Megnut, I think me and you both know why you're famous. Two reasons. There's two reasons why you're famous, and it's not talent and creativity. It's not. This is one of those TikTokers that does what I absolutely hate the most on TikTok, which is sexualize themselves for views. Every time I see a girl do that, it makes me want to tear the app apart, even though it's not really that their fault, you know. But I'm gonna do something different this time. I don't want to just look at the videos. I also want to look at the comments. People know, everybody knows, the majority of Megan Guthrie's 2 million followers, we all know what they are: pedos or simps. It's one or the other, okay? We know that, right? So I want to look at the comments, the comments that prove my point of how non-creative this TikTok creator is. So yeah, bruh, look at this, bruh. Do y'all see this right now? Look at all of her videos, dude. This is what I'm talking about. Like, this is why I hate TikTok so much. A million views on almost all of her videos. Do you want to know why? Let's watch one of them. Let's go right here. Let's watch this one.
Hey, look, you bitches acting. I'm sick of all this capping. I'm the only bad bitch that's out right now and really rapping. You niggas suck. Hey, look, you bitches acting. I'm sick of all this capping. I'm the only bad.
Meg, your views are going up because of your insane talent. They know too. That's what I'm saying. And then you have people like this guy. Look, you see this? We have people like this guy right here who, these girls, they go on these platforms and then they post videos like this and they sexualize themselves, right? And then everybody else does it. It's so, and it's just this continuous cycle, and they get so much clout from it too. Megan, if you're watching this, none of these people are your fans. None of them are your fans. You know what they are? They're horny. That's what they are. They're not your fans though. They don't care about you. They care about your body. And that's not good. That's horrible. That's 90% of people on TikTok. And it's so annoying. It's like a slap in the face to all of these small creators who actually put stuff out there and actually work for their content. Look at this, bro. Look at this. Look what she's drinking. See what I'm talking about? She's 18. I'm not gonna say she can't set, like, I would normally say she can't sit here and do this, but she's 18 years old, so she's old enough to do whatever she wants, right? It's just so annoying. It's like, I can't even put it into a sentence. This is somebody's daughter, dude. This is somebody's daughter. Imagine, bro, if I saw my daughter. I think it is it? Wait, Dad, it's not what it looks like. Oh, so you over here doing your little TikTok dances. Okay. What did I tell you about TikTok?
Look, Dad, I can just put it down.
Nah.
Okay?
Nah. Go to your room.
But Dad, I'm already in my room.
Oh. So you wanna be smart?
Wait, Dad, wait. No!
Say something to this!
Dad! Wait! No! Hex, no. It would be over. You wouldn't want your daughter doing this. It's like TikTok. This is a trend too. This milk challenge thing. I saw this before. Other girls have done this. And look at all these comments, bro. She really put in the caption. Is she for real right now? There are children on this app. This entire app is just cancer. You know how many 40-year-olds are watching this right now and just getting like... Oh my God, man. I don't even want to be here for that long. I just like, I... it's just so annoying. And it's the people with good looks too, right? If any girl was to do this, I can guarantee you she probably wouldn't get views. It has to be the ones with good genetics. She's getting, you know, she's getting money. She's getting sponsors. There's people asking her to paying her for, you know, random shit. It's just so annoying, man. Like, do you not have self-respect? You're a female. Do females not have self-respect anymore? Where are the females who take pride in their body instead of showing it off to a bunch of people who jack off to it every night? Why don't you just respect it and expect other people to respect it like a woman is supposed to do? You're not an object, and I'm pretty sure you know this because you constantly say it. So then why are you doing this? And then we got people like Jackie, right? This man Jackie has grinded so hard to make a good content. Look at this video. Look at this video. Look at this video.
Fire.
Fire. That is sick. That is amazing. Look. Also, I made a video just like this. So if you want to follow me on TikTok, at Fist of Legend, you know what I'm saying? All right, you see what I'm talking about, right? That he I don't think he edited that video like with the effects, but you know what he did do? He trained for 4 or 5 years to learn all of those skills. Probably more than that, honestly. Way more than that, probably like 10 years to learn all of those skills to make that video. And then he put the music over it and he edited himself. He probably didn't do the effects, but you see what I'm talking about, right? I say this every video, but I'm trying to get it through your head that you, if you're watching this and you support these people who don't, like Megnut, who don't put any effort into their content and sexualize themselves for views, stop. You got talented creators like Jackie working so hard every day, and you're out here supporting the girl who just happened to be born with better, not really even better, to be honest, just got lucky with no talent. And TikTok, bro, I'm starting to think TikTok should be banned. I really am. I'm too pissed off to continue this video and my phone's about to die, so that was just a quick little video, guys. Hit the subscribe button, hit the notification bell so you know when I upload. Comment what you want me to do next, another TikTok you want me to do next. I'm about to head out, all right, because I'm pissed. Just gets on my nerves, bro. I will see you guys in the next video.